SKF is a pretty old company, founded in 1907 here in Sweden. And we have a long history in bearing manufacturing, rotating equipment, and everything that keeps things rotating for our customers.
When we started our digital journey, we said, we don't want to do this in-house. We would like to have a cloud provider helping us to set this up. So we selected AWS because of speed and simplicity and availability of standard functions that we could utilize to build our digital platform.
And AWS makes it simple for us to build real solutions where we can focus on the value and not on database management and things like that.
The growing area is to supply what we call rotating equipment performance. Service contracts where we have service engineers monitoring the performance of the bearings and also take care of the replacement and maintenance and supply of new bearings into the customers.
Connected System 24 is based on a product we have pretty long in the market. It's a single point lubricator you put on a bearing to lubricate the bearing. The Connected System 24 informs the customer about all problems immediately, so he doesn't need to go to the product or to the location to see that there's a problem. He's actively informed. What we are using is machine learning on AWS. We are using data lake capabilities on AWS, different databases for analytics. And this kind of framework is built on the AWS technology stack.
When we collect all this data, we can analyze the behavior of a specific bearing, and we can see patterns, and we can adjust the design of bearings going forward. And that's a huge benefit to both us and our customers.
In all these kind of different steps, we put a digital layer on it to have a continuous interaction between our products, our customer and us to deliver the best experience for our customers.
AWS has always been there to support and try to find a solution to the thing that we have to solve.
We save money on the development cycle. We save especially time in the development by utilizing existing services like IoT, DynamoDB, Lambda, serverless. So the complete solution is serverless, and this is really a complete different way of developing. It's concentrating on the value instead of setting up a network or hardware or things like that.
I see a lot of speed of innovation coming from AWS, and we're confident that this is the platform we're going forward with.